It's Sunday today, and we are about to go on the Ride of Distinguished Gentlemen's. It's a charity ride to raise money for men's health. I'm going to meet up with a couple other people here, and then we'll hit the road. Today I'm driving my 1961 Norton ES2. Well, we made it down to the meeting place. Let's take a look at some of the bikes here.
It's a Honda.
Oh, you can't get it started?
Yeah. You got here, but not one start?
Correct.
For our location here, 50 riders could enter, and they did fill all of the spots.
I'm like, I know. They did too, man. I always get school permits and shoot my first thing I drove to school was a Harley my dad bought me.
I can't afford a bike. I don't need a bike. I get a call from the bank the next day. Well, you've been approved for the loan.
I mean, I wasn't.
Oh, no.
I'm like, I don't need a motorcycle.
And here's my Norton. I haven't done any videos on this bike unless you've watched my lives. So if you want to see more bike content, comment below.
Thank you very much for doing this. This is one of our biggest crowds ever. Today, around the world, there's going to be like 120,000 motorcyclists in 900 plus cities doing this today. And they're probably going to raise somewhere around $7 million. 6.5 was this morning. So the fundraising goes on into next month. And so at the end of last year, in 10 years, they raised $37.5 million for men's prostate cancer research and men's mental health.
As of this morning, they said $44 million has been raised.
Wow.
107 countries. We're looking at 893 separate rides worldwide.
We've made it to our first stop. We'll have a longer ride after this. As well as an optional third ride after we get to our second location.
Turn that key off, it kills the power choke, sends the coil around.
Gotcha.
No, I'm good. Okay.
Grip.
Even if you're not part of the UN, you're really still...
No, sixth gear is the interstate.
Yeah.
But third gear on the T-Bird is just... pulls like a stump puller. Yeah, the Bird is my forever bike. I will own it till either it or I die. And if it dies, it is a showpiece.
A lot of people still violate that one because it's only supposed to be 34 degrees.
I sat on
a little trouble there before we took off.
Yeah.
I got a wire.
Last time I checked, I only had 32 feet.
that's going to be it for today. I think a bunch of us are going to go for another ride after this. But again, if you want to see more bike content, comment below and click subscribe. And if you want to learn more about this ride, which occurs everywhere in the world on this date, go to gentlemansride.com.
Yeah.